pistää Eiriniä. Eiriniä hiljemmalle ja toivotetaan totta kai Rakuminen aplodia meidän Hilan jälkipelin vieraat. Tervet, tervet pulleeksi! Twins, Twins of Speed! Oh no. Now, it's much more easy to recognize you guys, because Tyler has the scar and you don't. Tyson, about the, actually Tyler, you made the goal. Congratulations once again for the goal. Comments about the game, 3 points.
Yeah, it was obviously Sport came out pretty hard. They have they're playing loose. They're obviously not making playoffs, but it was a big game for us, and it was a huge 3 points.
Tyson, same question. Comments about the game.
I think it was a great game overall. We got out to an, you know, an early lead, and then just fought our way throughout the entire game and battled hard and played good defense, and we were rewarded at the end.
So we talked about Monday on the radio morning about that Tyler's coming back on the rink. Now it's been 2 games with your brother. So how has it been?
Well, it's been good, obviously. You know, we enjoy playing together, and you know, when we're separated, it's not the best, but we made it work, and we're just happy that we're back together now.
Tyler already commented on the asset website about golden helmet competition. So what's your opinion about it?
I don't really have an opinion on it. It doesn't really matter who's wearing it, you know, if it's myself, Tyler, or anyone else in the team. We're just trying to look forward to the next couple games here and putting another couple wins together and, you know, entering playoffs on a hot streak.
Although very important, 3 points today, and there's still three matches, 3 games before the playoffs. So Tyler comments about that. Next week is the last on Rukosarja. I don't know what it's in English.
Yeah, next week's gonna be busy. So I think it's 3 games, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and depending on how other teams do, like I said, it's gonna be a huge week for us and to prepare for playoffs.
Last question about this game, 3-1, and the Sport had a very difficult game yesterday, and they were both retired. So, what kind of pace does give this game give the next week's 3 games? Tuesday is the next game.
I think it was important for us to play as hard as we could tonight because we knew they played last night and we had the night off. So it was good for us to come out hard and strong, and that for sure helped in the long run for sure. And we just got to continue this success throughout you know, the games coming up.
Tom Detaimi was good today, and also Niklas Appelgren and Mikko Salmio joined the team after injury. Tyler, Niklas and Mikko had what kind of effect on the team and on the game?
Yeah, I mean, anytime you get guys back from injury, it's a huge uplift to the team, and obviously they're leaders on the team. App wears a C and Mickey wears an A. So anytime you get guys back, it's a huge lift. And, they did well tonight, and contributed for a nice win.
Cool. Thanks, Tyler. Thanks, Tyson. Good to see you. Ja me mennään pelipaita huomokaupan pari tuossa viime viikolla, eikä tällä viikolla keskiviikolla laitettiin Tommi Taimen paita ja laitetaan tästä sitten Spinkkien paidat. Katsotaan kumpi tässä on ensin, 96 eli Tyson Spinkin paita Nimmarilla varustettuna. Kultaisessa kypärässä on tänään tämäkin paita päällä pitkin kenttää painettu, ja Tyson Spinkin paita otan ensimmäisen tarjouksen mielelle vastaan, joka on 200 €. 200 €. Hyvä lähtö heitetään. 200 € Tyson Spinkin paidan hinta tässä vaiheessa. 200 € ensimmäinen kerta.
210.
210. 210 €. 210. Ensimmäinen. First time. 300. Kuulu perältä. Loud and clear. 300 €. Ensimmäinen kerta. 300 €. Toinen kerta. 300. Meneekö sillä? 300 €. 320. 320. 320. Ensimmäinen. First one. 320 €. Toinen kerta. Second one. Meneekö 320 €? Tyson Spinkin paita. 320 €. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 and it's yours. Sinne menee. Kiitoksia. Oliko Eero jossain siellä?
3.20.
Do you think
next season here
320 menee Tysonin paita, ja nyt meillä on sitten Taylorin paita. Mukavasti helpottaa verestä tunnistamista, kun Taylorilla on pieni pekki nenässä. Numero 91 maali tehtynä tällä painolla tänään. Taylor Spink 90, ja painan hinta, mistä lähdetään, on 250. 250 euroa. Mitä sä huutelit? Eikö hän huuteli äitiin siellä vai? Äiti, mä oon täällä! Eikö mut? 250 ensimmäinen. 250 euroa Tarjous Pinkin paita. 250 euroa toinen kerta. Meneekö sama? 300! 300, sit kuului semmonen maiskautus. 300 euroa, ensimmäinen kerta. 300 euroa toinen kerta, Tarjous Pinkin paita tältä EFK:lta. 300 euroa yksi kerta, kaksi kertaa. Meneekö 300 eurolla? 300 euroa, sinne menee kolmas kerta, onneksi olkoon. Sieltä lähtee.